Ryan's room, but he should be back to destroy me on live TV any second now.